Good morning, children. Praise the Lord. We meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our today's activities, let's listen to God's word this morning. Taken from the book Straight Ahead, written by Adley A. Estep, PhD. And this morning, we will learn from the title, Physical Fitness. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 8. It says, "For physical training is of some value, but good lines has value for all things, holding promise for both the present life and the life to come." Children, for several years, we have heard a great deal about physical fitness. Many forms of exercise have been introduced: jogging, push-ups, bicycling, walking, and 100 other forms and styles have been promoted. And as the Bible says, for physical training is of some value. However, a human being is more than a physical body. A boy might be as physically fit and strong as Samson, but that is not enough. It was not enough for Samson. He needed something more. He needed spiritual power and self-control. One illustration of Samson's spiritual weakness is seen in his attitude toward the Philistine girl with whom he had become infatuated. In keeping with the custom of the time, he asked his parents to get her for him for his wife. They pleaded with their son not to marry a Philistine, but he stubbornly held out and said defiantly, "Get her for me. She is the right one for me." There are still sons like Samson who cast longing eyes toward girls of the world. They forget the mental and spiritual requirements. They fall for the physical and seem to think that is all that is necessary. Samson said, "She is the right one for me." He acted as though that was all that was needed. How wrong he was! He apparently did not think about some other important considerations. A young man must consider these questions. Does the girl please God? Is it only her face and physical form and features that please me? Does she please my parents? Can she cook? Can she sing? Does she love flowers and gardening? Is she healthy? Does she put forth the time and effort to exercise for health? How about her religious life? Does she take time to read good books, and especially the Book of Books? What are her hobbies? Children, remember, bodily fitness has a certain value, but there are other values. check them out too. Spiritual fitness is essential both for this present life and for the life to come. Take time and travel to keep yourself spiritually fit. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, let's start today by training your physique through exercise so that you are healthy and strong. And apart from your physical body, let's keep your spiritual life healthy and pleasing to God by reading God's word, singing songs of praises to God, and praying. Children, take care of your physical and spiritual health and freshness. Ask Jesus to help you stay healthy and always take care of your physical and spiritual health and fitness. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.